So rest in Him and let Him work on your behalf.
His life.